Also at tonight's city council meeting, a new city engineer was appointed by the council.
Jeff Mansfield was appointed as Pocatello's public works director and city engineer. Previously, Deidre Castillo held the position of city engineer. It's still not known if Castillo is still with the city.
As for Mansfield, he hopes to educate the community more about public works six departments and help improve Pocatello's infrastructure.
Public works really impacts every person in the community. A lot of people don't realize what public works really is all about. And I'm excited. We've got some great department heads. We've got some great employees, hardworking, dedicated to improving the community. And I'm just excited for this opportunity.
Mansfield will begin his new job starting tomorrow morning.